Last week's demonstration erupted into violent clashes after some students broke away from an official rally and tried to march on the commons. Police say bottles, cans and sticks were thrown and horses were eventually used to disperse the protesters. One of the London students injured in the confusion, Maria Franklin, is still in hospital 6 days after the protest. She says police horses charged as students began to head for home, and now she plans to sue the Met for her injuries.
I saw that my leg was completely gashed down to the bone on my left leg. All my trousers were ripped, there was blood everywhere, and it turned out later when I did get to hospital that I had a deep laceration and I'd lost 3 pints of blood, and as a result I went to theatre. I was in theatre for 2 hours, had 21 stitches, and I've now got a horseshoe print on my left leg, which is about 12 inches long.
Was there any warning at all that the horses were going to move forward?
None whatsoever, absolutely none.
The police say they'll investigate any complaints but deny there was a horse charge. They say mounted police were used as a last resort after scores of officers had been injured. The National Union of Students say they'd hoped for a peaceful protest and blamed violence on a minority. They're backing Maria's case and say police overreacted. This is Teresa Driscoll for Thames News.